the hell? He's been sitting there watching the whole time?
I cut the whole show.
Okay.
Really classy move there at the end, by the way.
Ooh.
Have a beer. The alcohol should help wash the taste out of your mouth.
Woo! That was sick!
We're business partners.
What kind of business are you in?
Entrepreneurs.
You want to be a millionaire, Travis? You got to start thinking like one. We force some idiot to rob a bank for us.
The trick.
Where do we get our dude?
We'll deliver anywhere in 30 minutes or less.
Last night, two guys in masks jumped me and strapped a bomb to my chest. Now I have less than 9 hours to rob a bank.
Ring, ring.
Oh, look, Bear's calling.
Hello, Bear.
Wait, what do you mean you couldn't rob the bank?
Whoa, okay.
Yeah, I like that Bear. I don't even know you.
Is that thing real?
And if I don't get them their money in time, this thing is gonna blow.
And your first thought was to come to a school filled with young children?
What do I do, Chet? What do I do?
I guess you gotta just rob the bank. It's gonna be okay.
No, it's not gonna be okay. I'm gonna blow up!
Come on!
Oh,
get yourself together!
Guns. Masks. You sure you all don't wanna grab some condoms?
No. Why?
Because this is usually what men buy before they rape someone.
Oh,
we're not rapists. Us two, small fries.
It's gonna be cash or credit for your rape kit.
It's so pretty.
Remember in middle school when me and you worshiped the devil for like 2 weeks?
That was my best 2 weeks of my life.
What happened to you guys today?
Torch them.
Bank robbery, fools!
Take your gun out and toss it.
Oh, I don't want this gun!
Sorry, it was an accident.
Who slides a gun like that?
Homeboy's got the federales in hot pursuit.
Let me concentrate, okay? I do this for a living.
No, you don't. You get high and deliver pizzas. That's nothing like this situation.
Whoa, that guy got messed up.
Drop your weapons. Put your hands on your head.
Guess what? You just brought a gun to a bomb fight, officer.
Oh,